contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Winnipeg, Manitoba, Canada, weighing 231 pounds, Chris Jericho.
Y2J is here, and it's pure pandemonium. The Ayatollah of rock and roll.
The ring from Dublin, Ireland, weighing 272 pounds, the Celtic Warrior, Sheamus.
Both superstars look ready. I'm excited for this one.
Sheamus appears to be admiring his work.
Look out! Headbutt!
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
A stiff shot with the elbow.
Textbook reversal. Can he follow?
Did you hear the impact from that clothesline? There's going to be a lot of offense in this match. And there's the veteran Jericho.
That landed like a ton of bricks.
Countered by Sheamus. And there's the elbow. Great match here, but if you missed any of the matches from this week, go to WWE.com to catch up on all the action.
And there's a counter by Jericho. And that one hurt his hand.
An air of confidence has come over the first ever Irish-born WWE champion.
There's going to be a lot of offense in this match. The emotion.
What a vicious boot delivered by Chris Jericho.
My goodness, Sheamus is just so hard to stop.
What's Jericho got to do to win at this point?
I'm not sure there's anything. There's a cover. Two. No, somehow. What is Chris Jericho running on?
Flying forearm. Jericho measured it perfectly there.
Jericho reverses it.
These competitors trying to keep their wits about them.
Whoa!
He's measuring. Hooks the leg.
Two.
And a kick out at two by Jericho.
What a competitor. Chris Jericho refuses to give up. These guys are giving it absolutely everything they've got.
what a deadly submission hold this is. We might see a tap out right here.
This hold is locked in really good.
Yeah, he's got to get the pressure off somehow.
Oh, man, hard landing. What? And there's the submission hold. Will this do it?
There's no escaping this.
Do you want to submit?
Well, folks, you knew it was just a matter of time before Sheamus powered his way back into the match. Sheamus is absolutely dominating. Oh, look at this. He's hurt. He's hurt bad.
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Watch Sheamus.
A sharp kick.
Oh my, an explosive suplex. Sheamus seems to be gloating now.
What a hellaciously physical match these gladiators have put each other through. The intensity of this has been incredible.
That elbow did some damage.
I think he's begging him to bring it.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Respect here.